Welcome to my English world of second class. Dear students, how are you all? I think you are all very well. So, how are you doing? What are you doing at your home? I think you are all children, you are all enjoying a lot. Dear children, shall we learn the lesson? The lesson name is, Here is Your Coin. So, in that lesson, what the children are doing and what is happening, and you try to understand the lesson, and also you listen very carefully what I read every word, no? So, listen carefully every word and also try to understand the story of the lesson. Okay? Shall we start the lesson? Okay, you all of you follow the screen. Okay, children? Children, shall we read the lesson? The lesson name is, Here is Your Coin. Abhi, Meena and Siddhu are playing cricket with their friends. Abhi and Rahim are batting. Meena, David and Teja are fielding. Manu, Mary, Sweetie and Snoopy are watching them. Siddhu is the bowler. Siddhu bowled to Abhi. Tap! Dear children, observe the picture and answer the questions. What is the sound in the picture? It is a tap sound. No? Where is the ball now? The ball is in the air. Who do you think will try to catch the or stop the ball? It is Manu. Okay? And who is batting there? Abhi is batting. Okay. And Meena, David and Teja are fielding. Who are playing fielding? Meena, David and Teja. Three are fielding. You know fielding? When we play cricket, children stand at different places to catch the ball. After hitting by a batsman, the ball goes. So the ball is again brought by the children. They are called fielders. Okay, here one person is batting, and to another end, another boy batting. Now, when this ball is hit by the batsman, the ball goes far off distance. Fielders, they bring that ball again. They throw the ball. And again, the bowler will bowl again. Okay, na? Okay, no? These are the fielders. Okay. And next you see, Meena, David and Teja, these three are fielding, no? Yes. And Manu, Mary and Sweetie and Snoopy are watching. See, who are batting? Abhi and Rahim, both. One side Abhi batting, another side Rahim batting, and some children are fielding, no? To bring the ball back. They are fielding, no? Who are fielding? Meena, David, Teja, three are fielding. And next, Abhi hit the ball. Nice shot, shouted Manu. Teja ran after the ball. Throw the ball, Teja. Quick, shouted Siddhu. Teja did not throw the ball. Instead, He picked up something from the ground. Now tell me, children, who shouted Naishat? It is Manu, he shouted. And who ran after the ball? Teja ran after the ball. Okay. Throw the ball quickly. Who shouted like this? Sidhu shouted like that. Okay. And did Teja pick up the ball? No, he did not pick up the ball. He picked up something from the ground. Okay?
So, Sidhu started and he started to bowl and he bowled to Abhi. And Abhi hit the ball very hard. Thup! It made a thup sound. And all fielders running after the ball. And Manu shouted, Teja, come on, Teja, come on. Come on, stop the ball, stop the ball. He was shouting. And Teja was running after the ball, running after the ball. And he did not catch the ball. Instead, he caught some other thing. Teja did not catch the ball. Instead, he caught some other thing. What was that? There, we stopped our lesson. So, in today, the continuation of the lesson, we are going to learn. Actually, did Teja catch the ball or not? Or what he caught? Instead of the ball, what he caught? And what happened finally in the lesson? About that, we are going to know right now. So, children, you all read after me and also you try to understand the story. What is going on in a lesson? Okay? Okay, children?
Dear children, look at the picture and listen to me. Abhi, Sidhu, Meena and Rahim ran to Teja. Abhi, what did you pick up, Teja? Teja, a 5 rupee coin. Meena, we can buy some chocolates. So, what happened? Abhi, Sidhu, Meena and Rahim ran to Teja. Why? Teja did not pick up the ball, but he picked up something else. So, all these children asking Teja what he picked up. He said, I picked up a 5 rupee coin. So, Meena saying, we can buy chocolates with this 5 rupee coin. Okay, children? Teja is saying, no, it's mine, I found it. Then Sidhu saying, no, Teja, it belongs to somebody else. Then Abhi, you are right, Sidhu. Meena, look there, Manu is crying. So, the children are talking, what Sidhu saying, it belongs to some others. So, there Meena crying. So, look at there, Manu is crying. Children, observe the picture. Abhi asking Manu, why are you crying, Manu? Manu said, grandfather gave me a 5 rupee coin and I lost it. Then Teja saying, don't cry, I found your coin. Here it is. Then Manu saying, thank you, Teja. They started playing cricket again. So, like that, the Manu got his 5 rupees coin. While he was playing cricket, he lost his 5 rupee coin on the ground. So, and Teja got that 5 rupee coin. So he picked up. Okay? Do you understand, children? Now, shall I ask a few questions? Okay. Tell me, why is Manu crying? Because Manu lost his 5 rupee coin. That's why he was crying. Now tell me, children, why did Teja not throw the ball? Because he found a 5 rupee coin. That's why he did not pick up the ball. He picked up only 5 rupee coin. Okay, children?
Dear children, did you enjoy the lesson? How was the lesson? I hope you all enjoyed the lesson very well. And what characters did you like in that? So I think you liked Abhi character and also others, Sidhu character and Teja. So many of you like different types of characters. Okay, now we are going to do the exercise part of the lesson.
Dear children, now we are going to do one activity. So, you like that activity very much. So, what is that? It is about drawing. So, children, you all like very much, you know, drawing pictures, different types of pictures you like to draw. No? In our school, suppose when you have leisure time, what do? You try to draw some pictures on the board. When there is no sir, when there is no madam in our class, what do, children? You draw some pictures on the board. Otherwise, in your notebook, you draw some pictures. No? So, now that same thing we are going to do. What is that? So far, we studied and we learned about different types of games. No? And you like so many games. And you are able to draw different types of playing things. Sometimes you like to draw bat diagram, ball, and other games, football, no, chess board. We draw chess board also, no, on the board. Otherwise, suppose if you want to play chess, what do? Sometimes we draw chess board on one white sheet. And black, white. Like that, we can draw so many squares. No? Have you ever seen chessboard? So, now children, look at the board. So what you have to do, you can see one picture, no? On the board. So, now what you have to do? In two different boxes, you have to draw two playing things which you like very much. So, here one compartment and here another compartment. Is there no? So, in this one diagram and there one more diagram. Suppose if you like bat, you can draw the bat picture in that first box. Some of you like ball, you write the ball in that. Otherwise, you like shuttle, you like shuttle, no? So, draw the shuttle picture. So, like that, so many playing things are there. So, you have to draw any two diagrams, each in one box. Okay, children? After drawing, you have to write down about one diagram downwards. After that page, next page is there, no? So in the next page, some five lines are there. So in those lines, you have to write about that playing thing. Do you understand? Which diagram you draw on this page, in this box, about that diagram, you have to write five lines. Okay, children, suppose I give one example. What shuttle is there? Suppose I like shuttle. What I do? I draw the shuttle picture there. See here, shuttle picture is there or not there? See all of you? Yes, shuttle. About that shuttle, we have to write five sentences. After that, down here given. So in that, for five lines, you have to write about that shuttle. What is, how do you write? Shall I tell first sentence? Yes. I like shuttle. Okay. Next. I play shuttle with my friends. Okay. Next. We want cock to play shuttle. No? Next. In our school, we play shuttle. One more. Okay? Next. I got first prize in shuttle game. Isn't it? So, like that, we can write about one playing thing like this, five sentences. So you draw what you like, that diagram, here one diagram, there one diagram, and about this diagram, write five lines, about another diagram, write next five lines. Okay, children? Dear children, now we are going to do one more activity. Most interesting activity. This also you do at your home and in your school. No, we prepare so many things to play. Okay? Suppose if you want to play a ball, sometimes what do we do? With waste papers, what we crush all papers, waste papers, we gather all waste papers and we crush them and we make them into round like a ball. And what we do? We put thread for it. We bind that waste scrap with a thread and we make a round ball. With that, we play. What? Hitting. With the ball, we hit. So many types of things we prepare to play. For example, can you tell me which things you prepare to play? Guess once. Sometimes we prepare bat. We take one wooden piece. And by taking a knife or by taking a sickle or with a knife, what do? We cut that wood into a bat shape, No? We make that into a bat shape. No, children? Yes. Here also, now I am going to tell you how to prepare a kite. So, I think you all know how to prepare a kite. Do you know? So in your holidays and when you are at home and especially during Sankranti festival, what children do? They fly kites. No, they fly kites. What do? We go to shop and we buy kites. Sometimes what do? We prepare kites by ourselves. We prepare by ourselves only, we prepare kites. So now, look at their picture. So what do you see in that picture? So there are so many things are there to prepare a kite. See, in that picture so many things are there. Once observe all the pictures in it. See, with those pictures, by using those things, now we have to prepare a kite. Okay, by using those things, what you have to do now? You have to prepare a kite. Only a few things are essential. Other things not useful to prepare a kite. So which things are useful? So for those things, what you have to do? You have to put a right mark. You have to put a tick mark in that picture. So those which have tick, those things only useful to prepare a kite. Okay, children? Okay, what do you do now? Observe carefully all the pictures displayed on the board, displayed on the screen. Out of all those, which things are needed, which things are wanted to prepare a kite? For those things, you have to put a tick mark, you have to put a right mark in that box. I think you all understood. Okay? See there, what are the different things are there? What do we want in that? Some things only needed. First one, what do we want to prepare a kite? First we want one color paper. No? Yes. Is there color paper in that? Yes. Like that, other things are there.
Dear children, look at the following pictures and put a tick on the things that we will need to make a kite. See children, here some pictures are given. So by using these things, we have to make a kite. So what are the things we want to make a kite from these pictures? So we have to put a right mark on the top of the each thing, each picture. Okay children, you observe carefully. First one, we want bamboo sticks to make a kite. Okay, what is the next? Yes, it is thread. We want a thread to fly the sky. No? Isn't it? Yes. And third one, we want scissors to cut the paper according to the size of the kite. Next, what do we want? We want a gum to paste. Okay. Next, what do we want? See there. Yes. We want paper to make a kite. So we have to cut the paper accordingly to make a kite.
So like this we want these things, five things we want to make a kite. Okay, children. Dear kids, now we are going to do one more activity that belongs to games again. Okay, children, what do you do when you like some most interesting pictures? We cut those from paper or from our book. And what do? We hide them in our books. Otherwise, we put in our house. Which things you like very much? Suppose, in our textbook, some children, what do they do? If they like any flower, any animal in their textbooks, they cut that paper. They cut that picture and they put that in their house. Otherwise, they store somewhere in their house. Otherwise, they paste this picture in another book, scrap book. No? Which we like very much, we cut the papers, cut those pictures, and we store at some place. Otherwise, we paste in another book. So same thing here also you are going to do. See picture there on the board. What do you see there in that picture? Sachin Tendulkar. So Sachin Tendulkar was a cricketer. He used to play cricket. You know cricket. We studied about cricket very much in this lesson. No? And you had to pick up some players' images, some players' pictures from newspapers. Otherwise, from your old books, from your first class book. Otherwise, from anywhere outside. You had to collect the players' pictures. Pictures and we have to cut that, and that diagram, sorry, that picture you have to paste in one scrapbook. You have scrapbook, no? So in that scrapbook you paste that player's picture, and about that player you have to write some sentences. So there on the board, once look at there, Sachin is there. About Sachin, some lines written. So like that, which player you like very much? Which player you like very much? That player's picture you have to collect from outside. Outside means from your old books or from Eenadu newspaper, Andhra Jyoti, so many papers are there, no? From that you have to collect that picture, you have to cut from that paper and paste it in your scrapbook. And about that player, write some sentences, at least 4 or 5. I think you all do this very interestingly, no, children? Okay. Children, I hope you all enjoyed the lesson very perfectly, very thoroughly. Not only lesson, after the lesson, the activities part also you enjoyed a lot. And I think you all understood. And we meet in our next class with a new lesson. Okay? Thank you.